this week's book review. This week's book is on a book called Have You Seen My Potty? Here's a bit about it. This is a story of Susie Sue who has something very important to do. The truth is she needs to do her poo. Will she find her bright red potty in time? Who knows? How about you find out by getting this book out of the local library? And here's a little challenge for you. If you decide to get this book out, try and find the bright red potty on each double page or each page. Bye!